Now, if you've ever watched a professional basketball game on TV, once in a while they might show you something about the science of sound. They did at this game. They actually showed you the decibel rating. Now, decibels are how we measure soft and loud in science. So, you usually use your ears to measure soft and loud. In science, we measure soft and loud with numbers called decibels. Here is a simple decibel scale. A more detailed one is at my website. So, here's how it works. Softest sound that a human can hear measures 0 decibels. That's where it starts, human hearing. Soft talking voice in a completely quiet room, well, that would be about 50 decibels. If you're next to a lawnmower while it's running, you're going to hear about 100 decibels. And if you ever find yourself underneath a jet that's taking off, that would be about 150. That's too loud for human hearing. You would need special ear protection for that. So, got a question. Which animal on the earth is the loudest? The answer? A whale. Whales have been recorded up to 230 decibels. How far do those sound waves go underwater? They go up to 1,000 miles. Okay, next, I want to show you how you can make your own decibel readings for sounds in your world. Let me show you. If you'd like to measure the sounds in your world, I recommend an app. They're available for Android, iOS. Here's the one I have on my iPad. It's called Decibel X. It gives us a real-time view of the decibel rating around us. Hey, let's go out. Let's take a couple readings. Okay, let's make this a game. Let's compare two things, see which one is the loudest. First up, let's compare a djembe drum to a rigatoni noodle. Which one is louder? First up, the rigatoni noodle. Here we go. Looks like we have 111 decibels. Impressive. Let's try the drum. All right, 105 decibels. Looks like Noodle wins. Okay, here we go. The leaf blower. The winner is the leaf blower. Let's make some popcorn. Well, it looks like we've got up to about 84 decibels. All right. And now the popping of a balloon. 106 decibels. Balloon wins. So the overall winner in our contest is the rigatoni noodle at 111 decibels.